Two stacked multi-superstar teams set for action in this tag contest.
You have to wonder if some of these alliances are tenuous at best. It's rare to get two superstars on the same page, add any more to the equation, and it's basically a miracle.
Oh, ouch!
On the mark. Looking for the quick pin. He kicks out before two.
He isn't gonna go away that easy.
Hoisted up. Good buster. Tagging his partner in now.
Big move.
Tagged into action.
Really just laying it in. Military press.
Trying to make short work of things here.
Ow!
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
The trifecta.
This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, he might want to make a tag.
Hoping to end it early. Only getting one out of that pin.
A little too soon for that cover to be effective, but he is making a statement by going for it at this point.
Vicious. Hooked up and...
Something's in store for him.
Sharp punch. What a punch. Clean tag for his partner. Oh, vicious knee to the face.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh! Oh, knee to the jaw. Looking to crush the hamstring. Oh.
Another one?
Ah,
recover.
And there's the save.
Oof.
In off the tag. Locks in the gut wrench. Suplex! Oh, what's that gut?
Took the wind right out of you.
Double axe handle. Boom! Got tag made.
Talk about being on the same page. They were on the same sentence with that fine piece of work.
Oh, and he wants nothing to do with any of that. Rapid fire, so, and he goes for the pin. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Over the cross face.
Oh no! The cross face is right.
No, 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 no! Tim it in to save the match!
Not over yet.
Knife edge chops!
just lighting up the chest.
Teamwork making the dream work right here with that display.
Makes the save for his team. Team effort. Double shoulder block.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Good timing with that reversal.
Oh, clothesline.
He may get the three count right here. This is it. Oh, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
He gets sent down to the floor. A lock to the outside.
This won't be good for their opponent.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside. And what a maneuver we just saw there. Yeah, right there.
Oh, no.
Oh, that hurt right in a kidney.
Golly.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
And well-timed maneuver there. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Compromised position here. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Oh, this is going to... That was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now. Hits him with the counter. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
He's setting something up. Great time. Got it. That'll rearrange the spine.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
He needs to give himself some room to regroup fast.
Coming in hot.
He's been placed in the corner now.
And a throat driven down. Tag is registered. Able to get there in time.
He's able to beat a two count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. Oh, what a spear! That could end Cena right now. And he stops the count for his partner. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Partner tags in. He's ejected from the ring. An agile escape. Around.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Is it enough for Edge? Cover! Timmy makes the save!
And just in time.
Here it comes! And now a DDT!
Good
the count for his partner.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Hearing from the WWE Universe.
And the DDT!
And somehow, and this has got to be it!
Oh, what a save! That should have been three.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And Edge shows that he still has a burst of offense in him.
Edge is still taking charge and refusing to be held down.
Knee strike connects.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Knees meet the face.
Will it be?
I think so.
How can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Forced out of the ring. Unloading a big kick to the back.
Double under hook.
Here it comes, guys. Look at this.
Oh, my.
Lion Tamer.
Agonizing. The human and the...
I thought they had it won, but he makes the save.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
True kick with precision.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Ooh, hello.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Oh, strike it. Cinches up the arm in a series of boots.
Oh, my!
And it's another attack above the shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the lights come on fast.
And did you hear the impact of that?
And the opponent's set up.
Drop kick to the back. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Climbing the turnbuckle now. Liftoff. You gotta be kidding me.
Showing absolutely no apprehension of putting one's body on the line.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
No!
Arm control applied, and
working on the arm, armbringer. Oh, and a kick. That was nasty.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton. And he gets the tag.
On the shoulders.
Oh, feast your eyes. Right at the spot. He's finished.
All right, that's it.
Side rush and leg sweep. Takedown and
just raining down punches.
Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Makes him pay with a counter.
Battling ringside, now announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is coordinating. Not a spinny back elbow cutter.
See ya.
Thanks, definitely wouldn't want to be here. Look out. Set him up, crushing leg sweep.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is...
It could be over here! This is it! And he kicks out of the pin. One.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
What the lagger?
Look at that.
Boom!
This is truly awesome.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time. Whoa, dropkick all the way to the outside.
I love this. Elbow chest drives him to the floor. Throws the opposition back into the ring. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
He's taken some good hits.
No, no, no. Reversal! What a counter!
Just floating through the air.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Here we go.
You ready for it?
Turned it into an arm drag.
No, stops the count at two.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope. Setting him up for the slapliner. Gets the tag.
For these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving.
Here we go. You ready for it?
Chokeslam! So they're still in this.
offense is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. That kick will stop me in your tracks.
What now?
I got right to the gut.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. And Edge answers back. And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Back suplex! Spine crushing. Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Tagged with a punch.
Knee lift!
Tag is made.
It's his head. Not so fast. Referee caught him in the act. Breaks the count.
Being put on the torso area.
Breaker. And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained.
In position, ready to strike. Here it comes. Edge
with a spear.
Edge could end it there. Cover. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Oh,
a chance to recover.
Brutal knee right to the face.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, my God. Dominating knee smash. Nice takedown.
Projectile now.
Oh my God. Short jab. Raining down those shots to the
to the floor. There he goes, right into the corner.
And the spear! Hoping to end it here.
Are you kidding me? He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. And out of the ring he goes. In off the tag.
On the shoulders. Oh, feast your eyes.
The cover.
Oh, no, I thought it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Ripcord.
Oh, my goodness. Nasty line.
It's a revolving door of forearms.
This match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation. It could just take one more hit up there for a knockout.
Piercing the throat.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Ooh.
He's hit off the tag.
Chance
makes a cover. Whoa. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Incoming.
Edge delivers.
Execution. He can end it here.
He's got him.
And there's the save.
Situation here, bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Bullseye with the back. He's turning the tables.
Big boost.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
I think that finally closes the book.
For the win. And he makes the save for his team. A blow to the gut. Running knee left. For the victory here. Maybe not.
saw that one coming.
There was some power behind that punch.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. This is not.
Here he goes for the win!
And he closed it out.
He stopped the count for his partner.
Oh, God! Knee meets face.
Up into the torture rack.
Beast your eyes!
How much more can they endure?
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Cover!
He gets sent down to the floor.
Got the full Nelson.
Slam! And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
Right to the face.
My God.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Do him all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
Gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Tag.
Yeah. Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Clean tag for his partner. Comes in off the tag.
Two-handed chokeslam.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
On display there.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him.
Oh, my goodness! this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron. Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
To the apron with authority.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Done.
Boom. He's able to fend off the attack.
Nice takedown. And somehow he's still able to find the offense as this battle goes on.
Yeah, he's making a statement to end this match on his terms only.
Situation.
Now this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
Tag made. Tag made.
Two-handed.
Shoulders down.
Cover.
He keeps his team in the match.
Oh.
Running elbow drop on target.
Control.
Shut up, Byron.
punches his partner for the tag.
This is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match. Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
Up the tag is Edge.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Oh! Oh! What a hot shot. It's an odd way to the outside. It's locked in now.
Will this match? And there's the save. Getting tossed.
Carefully measured knee drop.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
Edge is in position, ready to strike.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. And he tosses him back in now.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope. Short clothesline. Not finished yet.
Another?
Yes, two.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
In the corner.
And the spear! This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
Oh, man.
Shot right in. John Cena.
Projectile now.
Matt slam
with some attitude.
Big forearm.
Oh, he retaliates. Getting carried around. Dark spot to be in.
By the ankles.
Here he comes off the tag.
Uh-oh.
Paying it right back with a reversal. For the pin and the win!
Yes!
He stops the count for his partner. Judgment time for his opponent tonight.
Control.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Uh-oh.
Gets tagged in.
Here we go. You ready for
it? Chokeslam!
Makes the cover.
And he makes the save for his team.
Yes, press!
Jab.
Series of strikes to the back.
Clubbing blows. Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Counters.
Expected that one. And some effective offense with that one. Up across the top rope. Tags him in. Oh, this. What a headbutt.
In position. Ready to strike. Here it comes.
Spoon. I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
Things are getting risky.
This will not end well.
Back suplex right onto the apron. Look at this.
I was right.
Fireway slam. Ooh, that hurt.
Disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders.
There's a tag. Before that attempt, reversal on top of reversal. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Stop in the leg.
Was ready for that. Nice takedown. Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
And that was an effective attack, guys. Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
In on the tag is Edge.
Oh, perfect kick. And the cover for the win. He keeps his team in the match.
Russian leg sweep.
Flamed across the way.
square by the haymaker.
He saw that one coming.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that? And he's able to count. Boom! What a punch. And there's the cover. Maybe not. Able to revert.
Oh, knee right to the hand.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse. Headbutt to the back of the neck. Down the windpipe. Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Chance to get his thoughts together and regroup.
Flashback! That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Carefully measured knee drop.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Check this out, just deadlifted up into a powerbomb. He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. Well scattered reversal there. Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Look at these series of hooks.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
This is going to be really bad.
Back suplex. Spine crushing.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
combination of strikes.
And well-timed maneuver there. And a string of attacks like that can really gain you control.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no. That suplex. And that was a precisely measured attack. Tearing down the leg now. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Are focused above the shoulder.
It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
What a boot! Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
From the middle rope.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Here we go. You ready for it?
Choke slam. Unloading their best shot. What's more?
Oh, ouch.
Down to Odin. And a double axe handle smash.
Tag made. Fresh man in.
Here we go. getting a victory like that, you got to be feeling pretty good about yourself.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.